been a while since I was in the corals, but we'll see here.
We need to clear the way so we can fly down to the base of the Rotten Veil. The airship will get knocked out of the sky if we don't do something about that monster.
On it. Alright, let's see if we can find him. Usually hangs out over the left, I believe. Yeah, up this way. Should be this way. Let's see here.
The long sword is a close range weapon designed for cutting attacks. Gather your spirit to increase its power.
Wanted to see how the swings work. Alright. So it should be around here somewhere. Take that fire. Oh, footprint. Alright, so this one should be a big guy. Sort of. It's enough to make the plume mouse, the plume bat, be afraid, so. Let's see, where, oh, where are you? Probably hiding away because I can't see. Alright. This way. Like going in circles. Okay. Where am I? Okay. I want to be around this area. Yeah, I want to be around this area. So, turn around. Let's go this way. Now what I'm looking for. Not exactly what I'm hoping for. Must be around here somewhere. Nope, nope. Where, oh, where could you possibly be? In a corner that I don't need to be in. Doggone it. Let me get out of here. I have to go up? Nope, down I go. That doesn't help me at all. Not exactly what I'm going for. Dang it. Alright. Where, oh, where is this guy? I need to get to those fields, but somehow I'm in an area I know nothing about. Don't know how I got here, but I'm here. Ugh, I'm wasting time trying to find this guy. Nope, non-factors, don't care about them. You're not who I'm looking for. Oh. Well, good to know. Maybe this might be where I need to be. Or it can be some dank cave. Plume bat. What the fuck? That's what I'm going for here. All right. Well, that didn't help. What's this? Yeah, that didn't help me at all. Whatever, I don't have time to deal with you. Oh, here's the field I wanted to be in. No, but not that. Yep, that's one. Mouth. Anything when you're up there. Well, then again, never actually fought this thing. So in fairness, I don't know truly what I'm doing. But I do know my weapon is strong enough to give him a run for his money.
I just gotta get used to it.
Stop being so man, I got a long way to go. He's so far away. Go, 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 go. Climb that. What's up, player? Are you serious right now? So note to self, he swings it sideways.
Oh, get up! Mother! Damn it! Of course, I would get the completely knocked out. Ugh. Why does that make me do that? Why do I follow it? Come on. Gotta catch up. Always flying. Oh, no wonder. Do I not have energy drinks on me? There it is. Get up there, please. Thank you. God, that's annoying.
Well, I got a little quiet here. Sorry, I got a phone call a minute ago. Didn't want to be rude to the other person. And by the other person, I mean the spouse. Ay, ay, ay. That was one of the more difficult things. But I've learned that longsword, the name holds up. I was hitting stuff right out of the air. Not sure what armor I can get out of that. But I think I think I can get some ice. Ugh. The reward is only 18 because I died twice. But hey, I got an achievement. Look at that. Into the deep.